pieces you're hearing are all texts from Songs of Solomon, which is this really beautiful, biblical, almost like love sonnets from Solomon and his bride. So figured we'd end the third one with my husband on trombone.
Thank you.
there's this beautiful tradition coming out of the Middle East that a lot of us aren't aware of, and that Syria, much Aleppo and Damascus were just these real centers of culture where incredible music has come out of, and this is just a small piece of, I think, the world that we don't get to see very often.